Keeping track, two teams in our area are still alive and they are going to the state championship game. Sevier County has a shot at a 5A state title for the first time since 1999, and Alcoa going for a 10th straight 3A state title before moving up to 4A next year. Now, as for the Vols tomorrow, taking on Vanderbilt in a big regular season finale. So thank you guys so much for watching. The news continues tomorrow on 10 News Today, and we're always on WBIR.com.